Okay, I'm going to show you how to artificially inseminate a chicken using my buff silky here. I use these little 2 millimeter pipettes that you order online. So you take the rooster, turn him upside down, and then you stroke the back. And this stimulates the testes, which are close to the back end. And when you stimulate, a little organ distends, and that's when you squeeze. And then you use the pipette to collect the fluid. And then you're done.